Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video, we will explore what is the Pollyanna Principle. Do you see positives in your life, or you tend to focus more on negatives? Let's take a look at Pollyanna Principle. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. The Pollyanna Principle is the tendency for people to remember pleasant items more accurately than unpleasant ones. Pollyanna Principle originated from Eleanor Porter's children's book called Pollyanna, a cheerful and optimistic girl who always looked on the bright side. In the book, Pollyanna played what she called glad game. In every situation, no matter how sad or upsetting it was, Pollyanna tried to find at least one good thing. Our lives, for the most part, are neutral, and it's up to us to attach meaning to situations and events in our life. We can choose to see them as positive or negative. If you apply for the job and don't get it, then you can see it as negative because you'll have to keep looking for the new positions. Or you can see it as positive. You wanted to either get a job or start your own business, and the fact that you didn't get the job will push you to start your business. If you compete in competitions and don't win, then you can see it as failure, or you can see it as a checkpoint and indication that you have to train harder. Positivity is in the words that we use. Instead of saying, "I'm not sure if I can do that," you can say, "I'll give it my best try." Instead of saying, "I don't know," you can say, "I'll figure it out." Once you change the words, you'll achieve better results. If you want to become more positive, then make it a daily habit to practice gratitude. Simply write down 3 things that you are grateful for. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick overview of what Pollyanna Principle is and how you can use it in your life to become more positive. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.